This is a shoal of yellow goatfish, which are very common on the front of the reef in Antigua, seen whilst diving. They have a very distinctive yellow tail and a yellow midline. They feed on the sand using their barbels, but you can't see that very easily in these shots.